The 747 is one of the most significant airliners in history. It helped popularize air travel, but more importantly, it helped bring in a whole new era of affordable airfares. When the 747 entered service in the early 1970s, quite a few of them were fitted with all sorts of additional amenities like bars and piano lounges. It could seat 400 people. It's huge and was the largest airliner for decades. The distinctive feature of the 747 was the hump on the top of the aircraft. You could have additional seating or a lounge. You could get to it by a spiral staircase. It was quite romantic for the time. But economic reality hit home very quickly for most of the airlines when they realized they could make a lot more money if they took the lounges out and put in seats. Our 747 is the first 747 sold to any airline other than Pan Am. Northwest Airlines offered us their very first 747. All we could get in the building is the nose of the airplane. The 747 was noted not just for its size, but also because it had terrific range. It could fly much farther than any airplane beforehand. The 747 is still in service and still in production. It pioneered new routes around the world and helped democratize air travel. So it's such a successful airplane.